Good morning, honey.
Good morning, sweetheart.
How about some coffee?
Yeah, big one. Somebody kept me up last night.
Well, I'm sorry. I had a nightmare. You didn't seem to mind so much last night.
Oh, no. I was probably just spending the night in a new house is all.
Yeah, I know. I have to admit, this place is kind of strange.
Yeah, it's different.
You know, I bet the guy that built this place must have been really bizarre.
Well, hi, Spaz.
How you doing, huh? Hey.
What are you gonna do today, sweetheart?
Well, I don't know. I'm almost finished unpacking. Thought maybe I'd do a little exploring. Yeah. How about you?
Do you see that bathroom yet on the second floor?
Yeah.
I like that. I think I'm gonna turn it into a photo lab for myself. Keep me busy for a week or so.
That's a good idea.
What's in that box?
Well, I don't know. I haven't gone through it yet.
Let's see.
Oh, it's Christmas ornaments. Oh, look at this.
What?
Just a sec. You remember this?
Yeah. Yeah, I gave you this for Halloween.
Rat? You know it was Christmas Eve. It was the night you proposed to me.
Are you sure I proposed to you?
Yes.
Of course I remember. Of course I do.
You're forgiven.
I better get to work. I got a lot to do. I'm gonna keep this little fella with me, though, so I'll always remember that fateful night.
Well, don't work too hard. See you later.
I can't see a thing down there.